Okay guys, we're gonna try the tow first with the Super Sportster EP in the front there. Towing Chris's Cub / Frankenplane. Yeah. First attempt. Have you ever towed anything before, Patrick?
Nope.
No, first time.
Yep, first time.
All right. And this plane should have plenty of power to lift it up. We're worried about because we don't have much to go that way. We have to make a turn pretty quick. So we're worried about once it gets up, making that turn and coming back to the left because the wind is pushing at, I don't know, I would say close to 15 miles an hour at this point. Tow rope is set up. Planes are ready for launch.
Okay, so we're just gonna make a left turn.
Yep, gradual left turn. We need to get above those trees, and then I'm just gonna start doing circles.
Yeah,
until
just gonna make slow turns.
All right, taking off, everybody.
Bad, not bad, good. Now what's the goal here? To go up as high as you could?
No, I'll get off when I think I'm more comfortable. It's the flight of a little more time.
Alright,
really.
It's been released. And it's up there. Is it going to be able to come this far with the wind? Probably, right? Really? Do a dive straight down. Yeah, it's coming. It's coming. It's coming.
Yeah, you're right. I was losing power and I stole that.
Did you?
Yeah, I stole. That was kind of scary.
Yep.
Yeah, I think next time we should stay on the crosswind, maybe. Nice!
Nice! First
success
glider toe. Oh. Beautiful.
Yeah!
Hey. Woo! Oh, nicely. Yeah. Well, you didn't want to do it.
Oh, let's scrape up that beautiful paint job.
Exactly. Now, typically, you want to stay up there longer, right?
Yeah,
you kind of like
really
do. Yeah. You probably want to let go where? Almost above our head?
Yeah, I think next time, if we do the crosswind trip.
Yeah, you can come right up and just do right in front of us here.
Yeah, I think I'll go up and then I'll just come up here and then we'll release. Okay.
Oh, that was great.
Nice.
Perfect.
Nice.
I need to check the battery.
Yeah, make sure you got enough juice.